Okay, so we're back with this washer again. It's the LG washer, model number WT7050CV. Okay, so we're gonna do another normal cycle. This time, we're gonna do the same jeans again, 5 pair of jeans. They're already loaded. And let's look at the modifiers over here. Okay. Should be so we got let's see, normal selected over there, temperature, warm, spin, we're gonna go high, soil level, let's go light. Let's see. Okay, so we want water plus, it doesn't work. Okay, so the instructions say you can only select water plus after the cycle has started. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. Little door. Okay, so let's see what happens if we select water plus now. Okay, it won't allow me to do it. We probably have to wait just a little bit longer. Okay. Okay, and then go back up here. So the time jumped to 35 minutes. So that's kind of strange. It's not bad, it's pretty fast for an AC washer actually. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so this is not going to work. It's going to cancel this. Let me hit pause. Pause and then. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so you have to hit pause first, and then you hit the water plus. There it goes. Okay, so the water plus light went out again. So let's go ahead and hit pause one more time. Okay. And hit water plus again. Oh, cool. And the instructions said that once we adjust the water plus feature, that next time we run the same cycle, it will remember the exact same water level that we selected. That was a bleach dispenser.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, we're done. This little paper fell in. Okay. Alright, sponge dry pretty good. Not bad. Just throw these in the dryer. Call it a night. It's a nice looking tub right there. Gorgeous.